sun. Thank God. Oh, thank God. Thank God, thank God. Thank you so much. Actually, not as far as I thought it would be farther to the next bonfire. Uh-oh. Is that what I think it is? No, that guy doesn't look like one. Maybe he's like a mage or something. One or the other, that... So long as I don't run into more of those guys, I'm okay. Where's this? Oh yeah, that's where I came from. Whoop, don't go down. Is it? I don't know, I see what looks like a bug down there. Okay, yeah, I came from there. I came from there, and then I turned there, and that's where I killed the dude. Then I came through there. Okay, yeah, so we're alright. Bonfire, yay. Shoot the walls. I don't even know where that illusory wall would go if it was real. That suggests to me we gotta around that. Actually, nothing else in here except for the bonfire, huh? I thought there'd be a way through this house. Guess not. How is that? Yeah, look at all that stuff. How do you get there? Oh. I see that bridge going there, which means you're gonna come all the way around there and then drop there and so on. That's gonna be a big loop. Okay, let's go for it. Oh no. Wait, no. It's okay. That worked well. Nice ambush. Nice job. I was worried about him being a ninja guy. Oh, hello. Look at that. Oh, there you go. Look at that. Ah, Ritsa, hello. You probably haven't played too much of it yet since it just unlocked, right? Hold on. Now look here. We're on the other side of the... I mean, I think I have to go for this. What did I heard some rumbling. Simple gem is not what I expected or really wanted there. Hey now! So you probably shouldn't be here, Ritsa. As much as I'd love you for you to watch, I think you probably shouldn't be here. Wow, a third of the way? Really? That much? I thought it was less than that. Not very long. Somebody was saying on Twitter that it is long. I guess they were wrong about that. Or I guess they have a different idea of what long should be. Okay. That's alright. So far it's pretty good. Well, the VODs are always going to be there. And I'll archive the VODs, so... And neither am I, but I still think all new content deserves at least one blind playthrough, because... It's Dark Souls 3 or not, it's still Dark Souls. You know what I mean? It still has something other games don't got. Yeah, I beat it a few times, and that's it. I haven't played since. I don't know. I think I've had so many other games that I want to play, and I feel so much more like playing puzzle games these days. And I think that's the main thing. Puzzle games and like these hacking games that have come about. It's been really fun. Alright, let's open these houses before we go on. There's a little... What the... Get out of here. Nice job hiding. Stop. Of course it doesn't. What was I thinking? What was I even thinking? Oh, hello. Hello. We'll be dropping into the roof. Yeah, of course. We're gonna go up upstairs and drop in on the roofs at some point. Probably pretty soon, actually. From the looks of it. Okay, not fight these guys. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Wait, that's a boo! Boo! Oh my god, look at this Lucard Rapier Joker. I'm gonna die. These guys are not helping. Ooh, his range hurts too. What a poke! I think I felt counter damage on that one. What a cool move, though. Counter damage again, for sure. Dead. Super dead. Wow! That guy. Oh my god. These guys are crazy! Oh, he's got one hand with the... Oh, he's just like... It's not a claw weapon. It's the things he's throwing at me. I thought it was a claw weapon at first. And that confused me a little bit. Then he kept throwing stuff. What a boss. That guy is hard. Oh, I see what I did. I put one point of Estus into my FP for some reason. Okay. Now for an interesting... Oh, look, there he is. I hate to break it to you, these guys got that. And this guy's not even he's not even like a crazy enemy. That was a good hit. He's gonna hit me now. He's range. Who? Sorry, Rainbow Random. Not today. Alright. I think that guy just invades here to watch people die to this thing. I did better that time, though. I think maybe an actual ninja, Smurfy. What's up, dude? Trying to think of whether I should switch what I use. Follower javelin. Hey, wait, what? Light spear wielded by the Farron followers, balanced to allow for throwing. The followers attacking groups surrounding foes, shielding themselves and thrusting their spears at their foes. On final command, they'll hurl their spears at their fallen foe to give the retired warrior an honorable send-off. Hurl spear. Emulate the practice of followers by throwing an illusory spear that assumes temporary form. Interesting. Why aren't these leveled up to plus 10? Do I not have enough? Am I too poor to level this up all the way? Rainbow, huh? What is the theme of the rainbow color? I'm hurting for stamina right now. And I didn't ember. This guy's crazy. That's gonna hurt. Thank God. Forgot to ember. All I got from that guy was like large shards. What's going on here? So those guys are going through murdering, like cleansing. It's almost like they're cleansing everybody else. Guy. Yo, if you're not wearing like crazy crow armor, I'm not afraid of you. Right at the moment. That's a drop off. Drop back. That is a pretty cool enemy, Smurfy. Oop, 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 oop. Okay, maybe I should be. A little pusher. This isn't giving me the range I want. So I don't know what you're doing.
What?
Okay. Or maybe I should be a little more scared of him, but... significant poison. It's a trolling covenant. Cool. You guys sure came up with something interesting. Why can that guy spit so fast? After those crazy ninja dudes outside, nothing has been fake. Well, maybe not nothing. But hey, what's a big deal? He was hard and really scary. I wonder if I was not supposed to kill that guy or something. What's that guy looking at out there? I didn't die to him. Wait, yes I did. Oh, I came around here. Whoops. This is where I came from. So I go up the ladder now. Looks like we have a couple paths to go in here as well. A few choices. Yeah, I don't wanna touch that guy again. I would be totally fine with not having to fight him again. See where I am. Is there a ladder on this side? No, there's not. Let's see where I am here. Gonna be one of the houses, so I should probably drop there. Right, this is one of the houses. Yeah, this is one of the houses. That seems to be the that is the other one. The way into there is very different. Maybe from underground. Well, in any case, it's easier to go up than down, so let's go up first. Just take a look. Oh, hello. Okay. So that's not... We don't want to go there. Let's go down first. Careful. God, I carry those around. Slave knighthood. Slave knight? What does that even mean? The heck? Do a gesture. What? There's a gesture you can do to remove the toxin? Oh, yeah. I see what you mean. Let's see. Looks cool. Cloth hood issued to slave knights, colored red to vibrantly signify their stature. Long ago, the undead served as slave knights, warriors used as fodder in the bleakest of battles. They grew decrepit, their skin charred black, and their bones twisted. Eventually, they went outright mad, but were never relieved from duty. Slave knight armor. Armor issued to slave knights. The fine craftsmanship of this symbol of honor. No craftsmanship made this a symbol of honor. Long ago, only the undead served as slave knights. Warriors did it over there. Okay. Fodder, you say? So now all these guys have like awakened and are using their powers. Weirdos. Hood looks like it's screaming. A bit, I guess. So that was the only other path up there. That's the... How does one get on top of that one? On top of that house? What have I missed? Oh, try it on. I mean, I love this armor, so no, but okay. It's pretty cool. Where's my outrider? I need to look back over here in case I miss something, because, I don't know where these guys live. Because I don't know how to get on top of this tower. Wait a second. Here we go. Duh. Well, I'm inside. Didn't really go how I wanted to, but I'm inside now. Another one way. What's... is it? No, hold on. No, there's a ladder here. That's good. Let's see if there's anything up here. Don't really know where an illusory wall would go there, but okay. Ah, come on! Come on! Oh, no. That could have been a lot worse. That could have been a lot worse if I aggroed the Crow Ninja down there. He's sitting there looking freaky and doing a good job of freaking me out. Oh yeah, we walked right over his head. Do not want. Man, he is ready with those. Am I above the bonfire house? No. I'm above something else. Oh, I'm above the house with the NPC in it. I see. Nothing else in here? No. Okay. I see where that is. Alright. I think we're finally making our way back to that jump. Yep. I remember coming here. Yep, we got that guy on the ground there. The jump is... maybe we're not quite there. Jump is around the corner up there. Oh, I see where we are, on this wall. The wall with a little break in it. Dead, man. Crow talons. Hello. Let's take a look. Weapons? Ooh, they are. Slat. They're claw type. Talons used by Corvian knights. Oh, are those what those are called? Oh my god. Is that what those are called? Inflicts 5 perpendicular slashes, causing heavy bleeding. Their infatuation with Sister Friede, the Corvian knight, swore to protect the painting from fire, and to this end took to the execution of their own brethren. Oh, I see. Swore to protect the painting from fire. So they're killing anybody who might be any kind of threat, I guess. Raptor Flurry, spread right and left talons like a broad set of wings. Oh god, I remember that. Yeah, no thanks. I assume that's a dex weapon. EC, yeah. It's kind of pretty dex weapon. Okay, made a loop here. Nothing else to get. Alright, AGR, good luck with your studies. I think we've gone everywhere we need to over here. I went the wrong way, sort of. Contracts. Ugh. I don't know which way I should go. This looks kind of interesting, so I'm going to go up here. No, I opened a shortcut. I opened a valuable shortcut that leads to here very easily. So where I should use the fact that that Corvian Knight is dead and proceed up the hill. Oh, what happened? What is this now? How did I get there? This guy's freaking me out. Get out of here. This isn't the shortcut. This is the shortcut. Yeah, this ended up being a really, really good shortcut. Wait, is it? So how do I get over here? I still have to run up the... No, these houses are right across the bridge, right? Yeah, that's a good shortcut. I went the... Oh, yeah, I wanted to go... up here. This place is kind of maze-like. Easy to get a little bit lost. So over here, over here, and then I want to get onto the other side of that, so let's go up. Then right over here to the side of this bridge. Why do they put these in, like, the craziest places as if it's the best thing that you can get? Gate over there. I'm looking for Corvian Knights, man. There's that drop-off. Still haven't gotten to it. I'll cross over that way. Okay, that was good. Let's keep going. You know what? I should have used the alluring skull. Oh my god. Next time I see a Corvian Knight, I'm definitely using an alluring skull. Bet this gate doesn't open, but we gotta try anyway. This is the drop-off back there. Why would I want to use this? Wait, what's this house? Oh, we'll be going across that bridge and then come back across this bridge. Yup. Of course not. So they've done a good thing about these Corvian Knights. So far, you've been able to bypass both of them. Hey, is there a door to this house? Oh, hello. How do you get in there? Yeah, that's... Oh no, the drop-off is here. There might be another one hanging from the ceiling or something. Ah! Clever, clever, clever! Yeah, that's the drop-off I saw before. Alright, so we've explored everything here. We need to go back, up the shortcut, across the bridge. Level design for this one, top notch. Really good. loving all the like little secrets, little pockets of fun hidden here and there. Yeah, navigation around this place is pretty cool. What's up, Rashane? Making slow progress here. Hey, first attack, what's up? Yeah, so twice now they've given you a way to bypass the Corvian Knights a second time through. Thank God. So it's like you have to beat them one time, and then after that, you can unlock a shortcut. What am I looking at here? Oh, that's just a wall. Crystal Lizard. Yeah, man. It's pretty good. If these guys are all dead up here, that means there's another Corvian Knight nearby. See where I am. So I got the simple gem before. You're joking me right now, right? Look for the crystal lizard. I almost would have been better off plunge attacking that crystal lizard. I'm gonna hope that these guys listen to alluring skulls. I don't know if they do. Gonna help. Okay, he's probably never coming up. I don't know what his pathfinding is telling him, but I don't think he can get up here. Where is he? There he is. Okay. As long as I don't go down there, I'm okay. So what about going to the left? I thought it was gonna come all the way around the top, maybe. Like, we still haven't found a way to that, that jump. Okay, so a Corvian Knight came here. I should go straight through. I should take advantage of the fact that he's not here and go straight through. What is this? Why would I want to drop here? Oh god, I'm going to have to fight him again if I drop here, aren't I? On the other hand, maybe we should look around. I'm going to keep another one of these out in case another one shows up. These guys are all dead over here. It might be him or it might be another one up ahead. This would get me to the other side of the gate. Like, I could just drop right here, probably. I saw an entrance. That looks awful suspicious. I mean, this seems like a good shortcut. I would ideally want to drop into this field and open that door from this side, unless it requires a key. Or maybe I'd want to go into this house and open the door. Something, I don't know. I don't know what that was just now. Somebody breaking a table inside? Bizarre dead end. It's not dead end. There's lots of entrances into this house. That just looks like one of those regular Farron guys. Oh god. Can I not open the door maybe? Like maybe I shouldn't go in there. This looks interesting though. What's over here? Oh god, too many choices. So I can just walk around this house. That's fine. Well, that's a good sign. Look at that. Look at that. That's a great sign. It's just the one, right? So my thinking is, I'm going to go back down this way, because that looks like the way I'm going to advance. I'm going to see if I can get some sort of shortcut or something, I don't know. We're going to go down here first. You never know what's going to be in here. This did nothing at all for me. It did nothing at all for me. That's useless. Wow, I feel cheated. That worked so well. I completely forgot about that guy. Closed door there. So what I'm gonna do, and this might be not the greatest idea, is I'm gonna chuck a alluring skull down there and try and plunge attack both those guys. So I can clear out the inside of that house maybe. Still don't know how to get back to the jump. It's gonna be over the top of this. Eventually we're gonna get over top of that. The thing about these Corvian Knights is they respawn, so this is bad! There's two of them in there! I thought one wasn't the- oh my god. I'm not gonna fight them so one-on-one. I'm going... I'm not gonna fight them head on. I'm going for my great bow. Screw that. Ow. Ow! Get off me! And I think the trick is if I don't go to that other that troll house. That tower. That troll tower over there. Oh, look at him. You can see him. But if I want to get the crystal lizard, I don't know if it's worth it. Does not seem like it. I wonder if I can great bow this guy. This is what I want to do. That didn't work too well. Maybe I have to fight him. Definitely gonna hit the floor. What about from the other side? Run side to side. Just keep doing this. Where'd he go? Watch that guy being able to hit me through the floor. Oh. He's underneath me, isn't he? He like stays over there. That guy's got like a cloak on and everything. Oh! Can't believe that missed. If I can kill one of them, maybe I'll go in there and fight the other one. My dude goes backwards slightly every time I shoot. No, go away! Go to the other side. Because it's just breaking stuff. I don't think I can handle two at once. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Ah, come on. He's almost dead. I still don't know if I go in there without one of them completely dead, though. He's not dead yet. Come on. How many shots? This guy's still gonna kill me. Those guys are so freaking hard. Maybe I shouldn't have opened this door. I have no idea if it opens from this side or not, but maybe I shouldn't have even opened it. Oh my god. Maybe they're better with a fast weapon? I don't know. Crazy. I got, what did I get? Way of White something? Did I get a Covenant? Oh, I did. Wait, no, spell. Way of White Corona. A lost Way of White miracle. Launches a white discus which slices into foes and returns to his conjurer. Wow, an offensive miracle? Long ago, when the imprints left by the gods were still deep, miracles of the Way of White existed alongside Aureoles. Those who yearned for the long-lost Aureoles fully believed they would return one day. Wacky. Terrifying. Those Corvian Knights, dude. They got the rush down. Be wary of up. What's up? There's nothing up there. Do I even want to open this? Like, I don't know if that's a good idea. Maybe I shouldn't have even opened that. Like, it looks like a shortcut, but then there's Corvian Knights there, so if that guy can freely wander up here, that's not great. Alright, there was something... Oh, look at that. So why did he say be wary of up? This seems like a good place. Also, what's with... Is that to, like, keep from taking fall damage? Jesus. Back in the hole. There's another one. What the heck? Oh, there's another one. I just hit him once and he was still alive. Point of coming back here. There's nothing over here. No items, no nothing. Unless I can jump inside that well. That could be fun. Yeah, I don't know. Don't get it. Hey, random question. Like, totally random question. You know in Bloodborne, in the DLC, that spot where, like, that weird, like, Nautilus thing drops, just, like, falls on you from somewhere above? What's the deal with that? Oh, no! Yes, you like the jump scare? I'm worried about more Corvian Knights. Oh, okay, Smurfy. Anybody else? People who played the DLC? I don't see a boss in there. I don't see a bonfire in there, so I'm not going in there yet. Jeez, I don't know. Do I go around the side? Or do I go inside? Yeah, Doctor, yeah. This looks like we're finally crossing over to go to the other side. Okay, this stops. Oh, okay. Alright, I accept that explanation. I always wondered, like, what is the meaning of this? Do I have to come back and do something here? You can see that guy's, spells way over there. Did I drop an item? I had to check to the left of this thing, too. Okay, this thing is apparently built right up against a mountain. That's cool. People do that sometimes. Alright, there's gonna be another Corvian Knight in here, I just know it. I need to be looking up, because they hang from the ceiling. Like crows. That guy looks like a problem. Uh-oh.
Time and time again. Every fleeing man must be caught.
Uh-oh.
Every seeker. Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach for the agony that you'll bring upon yourself.
No!
What?
Cold painting curiosity could be your first.
He showed me what's up.
That's being dumb, St. Nicholas. That guy took me out like the trash. Took me out like the trash I am. That's who's shooting at me. Now we'll find out whether I've made a huge mistake with those gates. That door and that gate.
What? That is bonkers. Oh Lord.
I should have backstabbed that. He outpoises me. Did he just cancel out of his... There you go.
My lady. Sworn oath.
Onyx blade. Contraption key. Lady. Greatswords got buffed, huh?
Elfrida.
Lady Elfrida. I have not found anything that requires a key so far. What did he draw? Oh, Onyx Blade. It's a great sword. Not interested. EEDD. Wow, DD. Faith and Int scaling? Weird. Elfrida, the eldest among her sisters and leader of the Sable Church, bestowed this sword to her knight. Only, the sword was a farewell gift, and acceptance signified the knight's resignation from Elfrida's service. Okay. Elfrida's Black Flame. Oh, cool. and wreath the blade with black flame, born of the similarly hued flame that smolders within her. Oh, man. Cool. Yeah, he messed me up the first time, but I showed him what's up. I should consider going, like, homeboning and then coming back. I don't have a ton of Estus left here. I'm gonna keep my finger on the trigger when it comes to homebones here. That might be the contraption right there. Why is the lighting in this little corner so high? Weird room. Oh, look. Looks like there might be like a passage behind there. Oh, you can't get past unless you... Didn't see that coming. Never mind, it's not a passage over here. Corvian Knights anywhere? Wait, what's that? Person, like, writing on the table? Exactly what that is.
I believe I feel the scent of ash upon thee.
Weird.
About the one of whom Uncle Gale spoke.
Uncle Gale.
The one to show me flame.
Wait, are you the other ashen one?
Good. When this is done, may I return. The door is open thanks to thee. 'Tis good. I'll head off to paint.
Paint?
I promise Uncle Gale,
like a vendor?
I would. 'Tis good, the door... 'Tis good, I promise...
To paint? Does she make... Does she make paintings? Is that a bonfire? Freaking bonfire, and it's through that door. Come on, game! That means there's probably like 100 miles from here. Where the heck? Whoa! Whoa! Three paths. Well, this is where I expected to be. Pretty sure. Yep, now we're on. Yeah, actually, no, I'm not sure. Okay, so there's the church with the building with the two knights in it. Oh. Bonfires first. Another, like, stepping stones down to get back if you want to go back. That's nice. They give you these little... Oh, this, now this is open. Okay. Okay. Good. Wow, that's progress right there. It's a good sound. Well, you know what? I made it all the way to this bonfire. What else do I need to do here? Was there anything else back there that I didn't get? I don't think so. I think I pretty thoroughly explored that, except for the jump, that one jump at the very beginning of this section, this undead settlement section, where I still think we're going to go all the way around here and back to get to it. It's going to be a lot later. Very curious to see what that item is, because they're really setting up for it heavily. From here, we should be able to go back up the side. That path, that bridge leading to the right and so on, probably leads up the other side of the cliff. Other side of the, not cliff. Chasm. To the rope bridge, which is now a ladder. I might as well do this, and, you know, let's get rid of some stuff I don't need. Need that. That, and I need to upgrade that, but I'll probably use it. I can't ever find anything because I'm carrying too much. Like, why do I need so many Xanthus crowns? I can never find anything because I'm carrying too many of these things. I got all these too. Nah, I got time for this. So that lady I just talked to, I wonder if she's gonna show up here. I'm bad with my inventory management. Okay. That lady I just talked to, does anybody know if she shows up here? Because I don't really feel like searching around for her. Or if does she show up here now? Like, is she here right now? I just have to look and find her. I don't even know if she's a vendor. Okay, she's not. All right, great. Thanks. That was an actual question, but it got answered. So I'm ready to go. Corvian Settlement. Oh, is that what it's called? Basically, undead settlement. This is like a a wonderful stopping point. I should go to bed. You need to go to bed? I don't know.
It is good the door is open.
Yeah, that's fair. I brought that on myself. I should prefix it with, this is a question for the chat or something like that. Yeah, just take a little peek up here and see what's going on. These guys I'm not worried about. Is that not costing me? Oh god, it's him again. Oh, it's just that guy. I see you. God. I've run up the hill. Are you satisfied? I thought I heard my baby screaming. Where is this? Ah. Looks like there's a few different places that this goes. This is what I wanted to see. What's on this roof? Disappointing. Why is there nothing else here? They clearly let you run up on this. Ooh, I do have 777 souls. That's auspicious. Okay, bye. Thanks for coming, guys. We're in, like, just one more minute territory here. Oh god, that looks like a big old field of... Looks like a field of pain up there. Is what I was getting at. Why is there nothing here? Why is that guy here and nothing else? They put some really puzzling dead ends in this game, in this DLC. God. That's dead. There's more of those guys than I expected, and that did more damage than I expected. I died with 13377 souls. So leave it. Alright, that's a good stopping point. That's a good stopping point. So far, not too bad, but I haven't even found one boss. Like, where are the bosses at? How have I not found a boss yet? I mean, I found that wolf who keeps chasing me around, but... Let's see. Who is streaming? Probably everybody. Well, maybe we'll let my auto host take care of it. No, not actually.